Recon team is en route out.
How many guys went down there?
Down and then come up. What the hell's happening? I don't understand how this could happen.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was would have said he was leaving. Use some backup here.
You, take point.
Vornir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir.
We're taking casualties! God damn it, he's hunting us!
They won't get away with this.
Vornir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Taking casualties! Man down!
Copy that. Weapons free.
Oh, shit. I better look around.
Gotta check that.
Keep within a couple of yards of each other.
Uh-huh.
checking this out. Need to get to the bottom of this.
Seem a little weird to you? There was a bomb underground. We were fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an Amber Alert from an area to an Amber Alert all over the place. We'll be there.
Gotta be around here somewhere. I have to look for you. It's just gonna make me more angry.
I'd be there.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
There's been a bloodbath here. What happened?
Thank you.
Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Open the doors to find more symbols. Steady now. To keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls.
Damn, I should have known.
To keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. Another door. There must be more to this. Progress.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshal.
I have two dates here, and Ishal. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. Photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shakshal?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks.
Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
Thank you.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to heal. I still can't. Holy Christ.
They're here.
So afraid of.
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Backup is on its way.
Stay back! I'm warning you! Stay up for bullets!
Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw. Claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration.
They hit us. Just...